Kevin, mention the fluidic diodes, what you can do with that.
Simply put, it's a way to control a liquid flow without using like a valve. Part of a safety system that's used in the molten salt reactor, I believe, had them, and also liquid metal reactors, where